Hey folks, Dagan here from PMTVUK, and this, ladies and gentlemen, is the new Laney LA-Studio. This is one of the most iconic, well, a modern recreation, which I'll touch on why it's modern shortly, of one of the most famous, most important amplifiers of all time, the 1967 Laney Supergroup. Tone is just instantly distinguishable, whether you're running it just straight up like I am. I have got a TS-808 tube screamer, which you'll hear in a second, or with an old school treble booster. This amp will deliver on all the old school 60s tones that have inspired all of our favorite guitar players. Of course, the Supergroup, the original 100 watt from 1967, was the main amplifier of the one and only Tony Iommi. Hell yeah, but that's very loud and very expensive. For the 60th anniversary in 2017, whatever that is, my math's awful. 2017, they released a replica of that original Supergroup, the LA-100BL, that's what it was called. Then they released a 30 watt version, because that's a very loud limited edition head of the original Laney Supergroup. 30 watt version. Now it's been redesigned for the LA Studio, and as you can tell, I'm not micing up this cab. I'm hearing it through the Black Star cab, but you folk are hearing it through the inbuilt Two Notes capsule, which is in the back. So Two Notes are, well, my favorite product in the entire world are Two Notes, because it gives you a chance to really crank amplifiers and have lots of fun with valve amps, but get a direct line out and you haven't actually got to mic anything up. So there's an XLR coming out the back of this with Two Notes virtual Laney cabinets inside of it. It's absolutely insane. You can USB it into your computer as well and change cabinet settings, change mic placement, change phasing, so much stuff. It comes from the factory with Laney, with all lots of iconic Laney cabs, which I'll go through shortly in a second, but that's what makes this special. The LA Studio is a studio specific, but obviously you can use it live because it sounds mint in this room right now, but for the studio, because you can XLR straight out into a desk or into a PA system if you are live, so you haven't got to mic anything up. I haven't got a treble booster, so it doesn't sound as legit as the old school records from back in the day, but yeah, this is the core of that tone. And because it's so fancy and modern with the Two Notes, which again I'll talk about more in detail in a second, because it's so modern, I haven't really messed with the front. It still looks like an original Laney Supergroup. Super plain and simple, four inputs. There's a treble channel and a bass channel. Channel one, well, the treble channel has a bit more high end, the bass channel is a bit more of a flatter frequency, so great for pedal boards, and if you want to get distortion from a pedal board, like, use it that way, that's channel 2's for. Channel 1 is, in my opinion, regular. Channel 2 has a bit less gain. So there's bass and treble versions with high gain and low gain. I've got to say as well, this is a full-on valve amp. There's 12 AX7s in the preamp section and one power amp tube. Current water is one power amp tube. But it's 3 watts with a power brake. So when what looks like a standby switch it up, and it's actually it goes down to 0.1 of a watt. So you can really crank it like I am right now, but not blow the windows out. Even 3 watts is pretty loud. It's probably more like, it sounds more like 5 watts. That's just me being a bit daft. No volume control, so there's one gain control on the end, just like the original Supergroup. So the more volume you give it, the more sizzle and sparkle and lovely Supergroup magic you get. 3 band EQ and a presence control, which controls the crispy upper high end of that, of your guitar tone. There's all the regular speaker ins and outs you'd expect to run it into cabs, but yeah, most importantly on the back, you've got that Two Notes capsule, which this is a perfect like cross-pollination of vintage design and tone and old, because it's handmade in the UK, old school British craftsmanship with nice modern tech. It's a wonderful marriage of that. There's MIDI in and out on the back as well, so you can change things within the Two Notes module via MIDI, whether it be live or in the studio. This is just a perfect little kind of, it's like an analog plugin. So it's like the plugins you get to control guitar sounds in your built-in computer, but it's digital because it's got the line out. It's not digital, it's analog, but there's a digital line out in the back thanks to Two Notes. Right, okay, let's run through the cabs and give you some tone. I'm using my Gibson SG through two tech cables into a tube screamer on the deck, and it sounds mint. So all the EQs are 6 on the treble, 6 on the middle, and the bass is running at 5. The gain is at 8. We'll be right back. Stereos cabinet as well. Great. So these cabinets that are inbuilt have been specifically designed by Laney to give you different kind of, whether it be reflective responses in a room. Some of them are live cabinets, some of them are specifically studio cabinets. It's just awesome. You can control it with a little level control on the back. There's also a headphone line out, so you can like silently practice and not have to plug this in. It's mad what you can do with this amplifier and such an iconic look and iconic feel and sound. It's great. So let's try cabinet two now. You'll notice a change in reverb within the different cabinets as well. Not necessarily reverb like from an amplifier, it's just like the size of the room and whichever. There is a reverb as well, but like it encapsulates you. You'll hear that shortly. So yeah, let's. This is the second cab. Turn the gain down and give you more of an idea what it sounds like. This is gain on 4. Cabin 3 now. Bye. of cheap screw, mate. So why not? Over to the next cab, which is cab 5. I think this one has a bit of reverb on. Does it, Alex?
It does.
Very nice. Last cab. Last thing before we go, I'll show you the different inputs, what they sound like. You can join them together. I'll join them together at the end. Channel 1 of the treble, where most guitar players will probably sit. Channel 2 of the treble, less gain. Bass channel, channel 1. Bass channel 2, bit less gain. I'm going to go back to channel 1. Blend it together with an old school little pedal thing. I think this will work on this amp. Usually it does. Yeah, it's working. So you can link channels one and two together to get a blend of the two. Usually on old school Marshalls and stuff, there's two volumes. On this, there's only the one volume, but it works in a similar way. So now the bass and the treble are working in unison with each other, and it's lovely. Gentlemen, that's all the sight specs and sounds I can give you from the amazing new Laney LA Studio, an awesome new modern variant of the iconic LA-100BL. The Tony Iommi Supergroup, I want one of these really bad. I think it's bloody great, it sounds great, it feels good under your fingers, and that mix of old school British Laney amplification and modern two notes awesomeness. It's an A star from me. Let me know what you think down below in the comments about this awesome little amplifier. And if you liked and enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTVUK here on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music-related content. If you want any more information on the Laney LA Studio or any Laney product for that matter, click the link in the description box down below and it'll take you to pmtonline.co.uk where you can check them all out online. We are playing music today on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter and TikTok. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of this with nice filters on. I've been Dagan and I'll see you next time.